Okay, so a quick little video in honor of Chef Buck, even though I put a little alteration to it. I am making some sauteed yuca with lots and lots of garlic. It is a whole head of garlic in there. I'm going to use cumin and a little bit of adobo, and just for a little bit pizzazz, a little extra garlic powder. There's some red onion sauteing in there, and I'm going to just throw in the garlic, and then I'm going to saute the yuca that I've already boiled for about 20 minutes and remove the stems from the middle of it, the wooden fibrous part that you should not be eating. Well, it's not edible. So let's see, hopefully it'll turn out good. I just threw the garlic in. Hopefully you can smell this. I mean, hopefully you can see this, isn't too bad. You can't smell it because it smells so good. So I'm going to just throw in a little bit of cumin just to get it in there. I don't know, cook it for about a few minutes, maybe 5 minutes, not even. I have it on medium to low heat. And then I'm going to throw in the yuca. So unfortunately, I'm doing this with one hand, and so I have to put the camera on pause after I do each step. So I just seasoned it, gave it a good stir, and now I'm going to just add in a little bit extra olive oil, and then I'm going to cook it for about 5 minutes. Good stuff. Some extra virgin olive oil. Is this going to taste yummy? If you can only smell this right now, it smells delicious. So I put the cover on it so it could cook a little longer. I'm getting a caramelization to it, getting a little color on it. Smells so good. It's gonna taste good. And put it on high flame, and then I'm going to flip it one more time and then serve it. And I'm sure it's gonna be delicious. And although I am compromising, because my mom would rather having it a little bit mushy, so I cooked it a little bit longer. So it is kind of chunky and mushy in between. So let's see what happens. Okay, well, here we go. Oh my goodness. It's finished here and it smells amazing. Just served it up. And I'm gonna give a little taste test on this and see how it goes. Bon appetit in honor of Chef Buck and Camera Girl. Oh, that's delicious. Oh my goodness. Look up Chef Buck on YouTube and his Camera Girl and try out his recipes like I just did. You will not be disappointed. It is delicious. Thanks for watching. Have a wonderful day. Gotta tuck into this.